Hello, everybody. Welcome back to How to Build a 105 Thunderchief. 10 minutes at a time. All right, everybody. I got this filled and primed last night. Got my glass laid up on this board. And I had enough to do this one. And I had to put some primer down, you know, first to get my glass pre-primed, so I went ahead and primed this, and man, it just really came out awesome, very little filling, just hit them edges with my DA, nice, clean, crisp. Ooh, gotta watch it, cut yourself. That came out really good. Someone said, wouldn't that be a laser be more accurate? And people, that thing is perfectly flat. You know, and just came out awesome. And, you know, some people a laser might work better, but I like to keep things simple, you know, just to show people that you can just do this with just minimal stuff that most people have, you know. A laser, you know, I don't have any type of laser. That board and the pencil worked out just fine. And, you know, some people, laser might work better. I like to keep things simple, you know? Because I'm just an average Joe.
Just like most of y'all. Now I got it. Bring out some holes here. And I'm going to go ahead and sand this with the DA first. Once I get all my pieces cut. This is just a DA I got from Harbor Freight. Cheap, works really good. Probably use a new piece of paper though. Yeah, son, what did I do with you? That is the question. I'll just sand enough to do this board.
Done, I'm gonna be able to do it this way.
to the saw. Bam. Now, come over here. Oh, I ain't gonna get this done in 10 minutes. Oh, where am I saying this block go? This is one of them sanding blocks you get from the hobby store, you know, aluminum. I really like this thing. Keeps it nice and straight.
Put some 36, some 50 grit on there.
You will have you some straight edges, man. This is beautiful. Alright. Well, this 10 minutes is about up. Stay tuned. And we're going to get this ready to glue on there. I got a couple things I want to do first. And so we'll be right back. Another action-packed episode of Bob TV. So tune in. Same Bob time. Same Bob station. This episode of Bob TV was broadcasted in Philovision.